So, now to really kick off the show, it's my great pleasure to introduce last year's Buzz Prize Lifetime Achievement Award winner, the one and only Keith James.
When Walt Disney first dreamed of a place that would one day become Disneyland, he could scarcely imagine the international acclaim, regard, and love his dream would garner from Anaheim to Orlando, then Tokyo, Paris, and Hong Kong. And now, a new Disney park has arrived lavishly and daringly in Shanghai. In creating this new project, Disney Imagineers were challenged to completely rethink their successful formula. They had to create a park designed from the ground up to be sensitive to the demands of the Chinese guests and reflective of their art, history, and culture to a degree no other Disneyland had required. In the words of Disney CEO Bob Iger, the Shanghai park needed to be authentically Disney, distinctly Chinese. What Disney's designers delivered is a triumph in integrating an ancient culture with realms of timeless fantasy. Shanghai Disneyland, the 12th and largest of all the castle parks, is filled with attractions both familiar and new, with many clever interpretations of classic favorites. And throughout, Chinese influences are seamlessly introduced with beautifully integrated design and production. The stunning resort and its many aspects make Shanghai Disneyland not merely a triumph as a Chinese destination, but also one of the most impressively produced theme parks created anywhere. Disney's latest masterpiece proves that Walt Disney's 60-year-old dream remains current and that imagination is still the greatest international language. On behalf of the TEA, it's such a pleasure to present this Theo Award to Shanghai Disneyland.
Accepting the award for Shanghai Disneyland is President of Walt Disney Imagineering, Bob Weiss.
Thank you, Keith. And thanks to all of you. And it's quite a moment for me to look out and see so many of a moment, please. Quite a moment to see so many of my great colleagues from around the industry, all of us celebrating. And I have the opportunity on behalf of all of them to thank TEA for honoring us. We are all here, and by that I mean everyone in this room and those who are podcasting with us. We all strive to do things that are big and to do things that are impossible because we all believe in them. We believe in what they do for the communities around the world that we work in. This is certainly how we at Imagineering and across Disney feel about Shanghai Disneyland. And we thank you, our peers, for honoring us on this project. As Keith said, Bob Iger inspired us with his challenge to build a project that would be authentically Disney, yet distinctly Chinese. He put his tireless creative energy into it and brought the full force of the Disney company behind it to try to achieve it. Shanghai Disney Resort represents the best work of thousands of talented people, many in this room, from here, from around the world, from across China, artists, designers, engineers, researchers, builders, entertainment professionals, management, and enthusiastic cast members, and all their friends and families, all dedicated to the idea that we all can share more, we can care more, we can aspire to more, and we have more that unites us around the world than can ever, we have more that unites us around the world than can ever divide us. Thank you all, and congratulations to everyone who made Shanghai Disney a great success.